On examination of the legs, there are erythematous infiltrator plaques present on leg extending from knees up to the dorsal surface and dorsal aspect of the foot. The yellowish crusty scales are present in some areas, and also pinpoint papules are seen over the plaque. The lesion is non-tender but warm. I will examine the toe webs, sole and nail of the feet, and also examine the joints of the leg, and then examine the popliteal and inguinal lymph node. On the 11th, I will examine the whole body for the same lesions, including a scalp, and do nail examinations and joint examinations. My provisional diagnosis is unstable plaque psoriasis.